1980 in Miami. 25 years old and 5'7", very tall for a batter. 27-0, two draws, 14.
Reach advantage, Jeff Chandler does. Right now he's very patient on anxiety to fight. Very confident as a champion, he is truly one of our great champions. Every division has.
Which is dominated by Latin American and Oriental boxers. Americans have fought for this since back in 1947. Out against the challenge. And we are final seconds. First round, live. Take it down minute by minute.
I had the first.
One of the players had
overwhelmingly first minute. Couldn't win the round. And the other fellow could have just posted.
Looking for his opening.
Watch your head.
Defending his WBA fantasy, his one-time high. Round two on the alternate tanking scoring system. We're now in the
big roar from the crowd because for the first time in two rounds, Chandler got off.
Advantage, inch and a half on the challenger Carter. Lost 10 round decision to Sergio Castro back in October of 80. Took a good left hand from Jeff. And that is a loss that Carter was able to avenge. Good exchange. Three minutes of that second round.
However, his corners told him you're fighting too fast. Trouble to hear.
There's KO back to attempt to land combinations. That time not able to connect on Chandler. Carter showing this earlier.
He's certainly confident he can go all 15 rounds like this. I'm not. Chandler seems to know something we don't know because he is oh so patient. He's fighting on nervous energy, but Chandler seeming to just husband his energy and waiting for a serious attack.
Jeff Chandler coming on in this third round. He's landing to the head of Carter.
That's the opening of the Chandler barrage we've been waiting for. Warning from the referee for those low punches by Chandler, but really those trunks are up so high.
Chandler painting the face of Johnny Carter. Awesome round for the champion.
Now you know what he was waiting for, round one and two. Carter still fighting that very alert of his, but it doesn't seem to mean anything to Jeff Chandler. When he saw that, he says, oh, he smiled. Back comes Carter.
And Carter's left eye is another shot. Chandler's crowd pointing Chandler in a three-round match. For Carter, this is biggest payday, $50,000. Chandler will earn $150,000 as the champion.
And that gives you an idea of the disparity of the price for the weight. A heavyweight contender of a low class gets more than $150,000 just to get in and get hammered by the champion.
And we're in the final seconds of the round.
She had boxer
who's being told you're the dancing machine, and he's right. Great advice. And he wants to look good. Carter's doing a lot better than he was on the ropes. His eye is closing up. His left to pay the price for being in there.
Double right hand by Chandler.
Last week we saw another great punching champion in Aaron Pryor, and this week we're seeing the other one. There he goes. Big left hook by Chandler, and he's in trouble. Vicious shots by the champion. His eyes are glassy. He has no control over his legs.